So I tried uploading a video to YouTube. It was a game video and it was pretty good. And YouTube says that it's a duplicate video, although it definitely isn't a duplicate video. And the video that it says I'm duplicating is my own. It is another video that I made of just some random games that have the lowest scores on the Newgrounds website. And it doesn't even have that game in there. See, here I uploaded the same video twice. And it says it's a duplicate video, although it isn't. So, if you click on the video, it'll show this video that I did. And it's not that video though. I did upload a similar video, but it's a different game. There's a copyright strike that I got the other day on my video. The random pig video that nobody probably watched. It said that there is copyrighted music in there, that where there was copyrighted music. And he monetized the video, which only had like 11 views. And he removed viewing of the video from Germany. I don't think anybody other than him viewed it in Germany, because when I look at my statistics, there's only one person in Germany who viewed the video. It's kind of weird. I also got like 5 copyright strikes on my Geometry Dash video. But if I go on Video Manager, it doesn't show it there. So that doesn't make much sense. And another video, my Ghost of Shankman trailer, where this guy tried to copyright this song, which isn't even in the part. Doesn't go with the song that is in the background. And the song in the background, I made myself. But the weirdest thing about it is the claimant. CD Baby. Is that like a baby that has a load of CDs or something? That'd be weird. I was actually going to use this song for one of my videos. You know, that one that plays over and over on the radio and gets a bit annoying. Well, more than a bit, but it's actually playable on every video and it won't be monetized. Well, now I figured out what the random pig monetization was for. It turns out that song is used for from the Universal Music Group. And they have something against Germany and Sweden, so you can't use their songs in Sweden, I guess. I'm also probably going to do another Geometry Dash Facts video on the weekend. Probably not Saturday, but whenever I can. Most likely Sunday, I will. And I don't know how to end this, really. I want to do something like Tabuscus, so I'll just do what I can think of right now. Okay. Yay. Yeah, I didn't think of that before.